Are you worried that AI is gonna take your job? You're not alone. A lot of developers out there are sweating bullets, wondering if they're about to be replaced by a few lines of code written by, well, other lines of code. I used to feel the same way. 6 months ago, maybe even a year ago, I was in that same camp. But then something shifted. I did what any curious dev would do. I asked the AI, "Hey, machine overlord, are you here to snatch my paycheck and destroy my career?" Okay, maybe I didn't phrase it like that. But I did ask ChatGPT what it thinks about the future of developers, and its answer blew my mind. It gave me a metaphor that stuck with me. And trust me, once you hear it, you'll never look at AI the same way again. Back in the old days, people used to build houses with their bare hands. No bulldozers, no cranes, just sweat, grit, and elbow grease. Then, heavy machinery came along. Bulldozers, concrete mixers, roofing machines. Did that mean construction workers were out of a job? Nope. We still needed builders, carpenters, electricians, architects. Machines didn't eliminate the workers. They empowered them. They made things faster, stronger, and more efficient. Same thing's happening with software development. Oh, I can write basic functions, generate boilerplate code, maybe even debug some stuff faster than we can blink. But that doesn't mean we're obsolete. It means the game has changed. Maybe AI is mixing the cement now, but someone still needs to design the house. Someone still needs to understand the blueprint. And most importantly, someone still needs to innovate. Because here's the truth. The demand for software, it's not shrinking, it's growing faster than ever. So what do? We evolve. Don't run away from AI, run with it. Use it like a power tool. If it helps you write faster code, use it. If it helps you automate some boring stuff, thank it. But here's where the real difference is going to show. You need to build your brand. A strong portfolio that says, "I'm not just a coder, I'm a creator." Make websites, build mobile apps, design backends, create tools, show them what you're made of. Build your LinkedIn presence. Make that career claw profile shine. Craft a resume that says, "I get it, and I'm ahead of the curve." I can't replace that. You see, the jobs aren't going away, but the job descriptions, yeah, those are shifting. Instead of writing every line of code, maybe you'll spend more time reviewing AI-generated code. Maybe you'll guide AI systems like an orchestra conductor. Maybe you'll solve problems that are too complex for an AI to even understand. That's the new frontier. That it's not about surviving the AI wave, it's about surfing it. So no, don't quit coding. Don't abandon it. Instead, double down. Get faster, get sharper, get more creative. Be the kind of developer AI wishes it could be. Because at the end of the day, I can write code, but you write solutions. And that is irreplaceable. If this video helped you see things differently, smash that like button. Drop a comment if you're ready to evolve, not escape. And don't forget to subscribe. Because we're just getting started, let's build the future together.